Uncle Buck. I have a soft spot for movies, like most people do, but 80s movies are some of my favourite movies because they can be the weirdest and wackiest. I don't know why I said this, because this is not a weird movie at all. This is actually a great film to watch, and I just want to go through it because it's highly entertaining. Let's go. So we see Buck, played by John Candy, having to tell his girlfriend that he won't be able to visit her.
Honey? Honey, I have some bad news.
Let me guess. You are not coming into work in the morning.
Just let... Would you just...
Okay, I'm sorry, but I have to.
Guess who's back? Still doing this, Andre.
And after all that, Buck finally arrives at their home. Okay, now let's talk about the best thing about this film. John Candy as Uncle Buck. I don't even know where to start with this. He's John Candy as Uncle Buck. This is the perfect casting. He's happy. He's fun. He gets mad, but it's funny. He's just so likeable and trying so hard, but everyone denies him. Then we move on to tomorrow, where Uncle Buck meets the kids. And one of them is played by the kid who played Kevin in the Home Alone movies. Because of course.
What are you doing?
Who are you?
I'm your Uncle Buck.
I do that every single time somebody asks who I am.
Let me ask you something.
What?
Is your sister always this pleasant?
No, she's usually in a bad mood in the morning.
In the city.
Do you have a house?
Apartment.
On a rent?
Rent.
What do you do for a living?
Lots of things.
Where's your office?
I don't have one.
How come?
I don't need one.
Where's your wife?
Don't have one.
How come?
It's a long story.
Do you have kids?
No, I don't.
How come?
It's an even longer story.
Are you my dad's brother?
What's your record for consecutive questions asked?
38.
I'm your dad's brother, all right.
You have much more hair on your nose than my dad.
How nice of you to notice.
I'm surprised he didn't cry talking about his depressing life. And then he drops them off at school, leading to the best face of the entire film. How is that not on par with the Tim Curry smile?
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start.
And the thing that... Thanks for watching part one. Sorry this was a short video, but part two will be coming soon. Hope you enjoy. Also, I'm going to review Home Alone 2 as one of the sequels that I think is better than the original. I know. See you next time.